When you know it's a wrong choice, when you know it's wrong, when you know it's a wrong decision. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. So when you know something's a wrong choice, a wrong decision, a wrong direction, but you do it anyhow, well, you're probably going to ultimately get wrong results, because wrong choices and wrong decisions do not produce right results. They may produce temporary feel-good results, but they don't produce long-term right results. And so this is the key. If you want to make right decisions, and if you want to make right choices, sometimes that can take a little bit of time. And sometimes we have to, take our time in decision making. Sometimes decision making takes us getting more and more information. And sometimes we know right away. Often we know a decision is not right away. Sometimes we know that it's not right. And sometimes some people feel like they're pressured into it. They're letting themselves be pressured into it. Don't be pressured into a wrong decision, okay? And we don't need to be pressured into a right decision. And so if you know something's wrong, it may have a feel-good mentality for that moment, but likely it's not going to feel very good in the long term. So I believe in making right choices and right decisions. And if something doesn't feel right, I step back from it. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I do hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.